Okay, so we've got our awesome prototype and we've got our excitement and we know what information we want to get out of the user research process. We're all ready to go. The only problem is we haven't found any users to test with yet. Where do we find those users? Remember the idea of circles of feedback? In this version of the app, we're going to target the circle that is closest to you. That means friends, family, or coworkers. However, we don't want just anyone. Some people don't always give good feedback. For instance, my dad will pretty much always tell me that anything I build is great, so I can't rely on him for feedback on what's wrong with an app idea. Also, people who are too technical or design focused will often delve straight into solutions without giving you their raw reactions. This means that their feedback is often less valuable at this stage. The ideal person to ask for feedback on the app concept and execution is someone close to you who does not build or design apps on their own. If you work in an office, HR and marketing can often give really good user feedback. If you don't, you can often find a family member or friend who is not in the business of building apps. Oh, and one more thing. Be sure that this is someone you have easy access to. Prototyping is a fast process, and you'll want to get feedback as soon as possible. Ideally, this is someone you can talk to later today. A family member in a faraway land is not going to be quite as helpful as your neighbor who you can talk to now.